CVS couponing haul coming up next. I want to talk about my CVS couponing haul that I just recently did. I believe these are two different trips altogether, not just transactions. Three different trips altogether. I rolled my ECBs kind of. For the first purchase, I don't think I had any ECBs. Oh wait, I did. For the first purchase, I had $12 in ECBs to use. My total that I paid out of pocket was $26.72. I'm not that good at couponing yet, and also to actually build up, you know, your coupon stash and your ECB rewards and everything, it takes time. And I just started like not even a month ago, so yeah, that out of pocket is pretty high. But stay tuned for lower out of pockets, and if you see OOP, out of pocket, you know what that means. Okay, so the first thing that it's closest to me from the first transaction is this fleece blanket from Renata. This blanket was originally $3 or $4, but I paid 99 cents for it. It was on 75% clearance in the aisle with the Easter item. The next thing I purchased was this drying mat. I got this also in the 75% off aisle with the Easter items for 75 cents. Can you imagine? And I think it works pretty well for and the quality is pretty good for the price that I paid for it, so it was worth it to me. It had an ECB going for spend 20, get 5 back on P&G products. If you don't know anything about P&G products, it's P&G stands for Procter & Gamble. They come out with a coupon book once a month. This week, it came out. And they had coupons in there for Bounty paper towel. Those coupons were only 20 cents off. I printed coupons off of coupons.com. for $1 off, so I used those coupons when I bought these items. Bounty, this is 6 rolls, total time 2 times more absorbent, 32 sheets, 2 ply. 36 sheets, 2 ply. Okay, so and I got 2 of those. Also, CVS had a deal going where the 2-liter sodas were 99 cents each, but they were giving you an instant coupon on 30 cents off of one. Also had printed off of coupons.com a coupon that said $1 off of 2 2-liter sodas of Canada Dry, specifically Canada Dry. 99 cents for the both of them, right? 30% off that is what? 198, 168. And then take the dollar off for the manufacturer coupon. That means 68 cents for 2, which makes each bottle I paid 34 cents for this bottle and 34 cents for this bottle. The problem that people have with CVS, because my friend just told me, she said they overprice and then want to give you your money back in ECBs. Basically, they're taking your money to give you money that you can only spend at CVS, which is true. But if you think about it, if you know how to shop with coupons, then you will still end up spending less money out of pocket regardless of how many ECBs you're getting if you do it correctly. What I've learned in my 2 weeks of couponing is you first start with things that are on sale. One. If the thing is on sale, get a coupon for it. It's better if you have more than one coupon. You can stack manufacturer coupons with store coupons. That's the best way to get the best deals. And they will always end up being cheaper than Walmart. And if they're not, then just go to Walmart, use the manufacturer coupon, and then it'll be cheaper than going to any drugstore, CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, etc. That's just a quick tip to throw in there, but I don't want to make this video long, so I'm going to continue. So yes, I had a 50 cent off coupon. This is 99 cent on sale, so I paid 50, or technically 49 cents for this box of tissue. Also, they had a deal going. If you bought 3 OGX products, you got an $8 extra buck back. If you bought 2, I think you got a $4 extra buck back. So I bought 3. I had coupons from like a month ago, like from before the week of Easter. I had coupons that came out for OGX. It was get $3 off 2 and get $1 off 1. I had multiple of those coupons, but I just used 2. But the problem with this was that they were not on sale. So I ended up paying full price, which is overly expensive, because in Walmart they're like 5 something. But at CVS, they were like $8. And actually around. So $8.79 to me means $9. $9.49 to me means $10. So I basically spent $10 plus $9 plus $9, $18, $38. It was $38. If I'm rounding. I also got Mentos, which I obviously ate already because I did this trip like on Monday or whatever. That was a long time ago. Today is Thursday. So yeah, I don't have that to show for, but I got a 75 cent ECB for buying that Mentos, and I bought the Mentos for 99 cents. So I paid 24 cents for the Mentos overall. And oh, the Colgate. Right back. So, there was a deal for the Colgate Max this week. The deal was, the toothpaste was on sale for $3. They gave an instant 250 coupon off. So, instantly, the toothpaste is 50 cents. There was a coupon that came out the week before Easter, and it was for 50 cents off of any Colgate toothpaste. So, because I had that coupon, I used it and I was able to get the toothpaste for free. There was a coupon the week before to get a couple cents off of CVS's brand of paper goods. Just the basics. I believe the coupon was 50 cents off. And then I used a 75 cent ECB that I got from the Mentos, and I got this for, I don't know, it was like 50 cents. It was cheap. No, 60 something cents. It was cheap. Like, yeah, we're gonna get a roll of toilet tissue. This is paper towel. We're gonna get a roll of paper towel for 60 something cents. Nowhere. Nowhere. I'm telling you, nowhere. I was on break from class, and I was like, I have 8 extra bucks to use. What can I buy? And then a light bulb went off in my head. Ding. I wish I could do graphics, but I don't know how. So anyway, a light bulb went off and I said, I have how many more dollars to reach my spend $20 get $5 reward? I don't know. Let's figure it out. So I figured it out and I needed $8 left. So the thing is, it doesn't have to be flat out $8. If you're like 2-3 cents away because of the 99 cents or 98 cents or whatever, they still give it to you. So this is what I did. I picked up 8 Dawn dishwashing liquid bottles. 8 of these. So the other ones are over there. I cannot fit them all in my hand. So just believe me, I bought 8 of them. And I got them for completely free. Okay. Transaction number 4. I had the $5 ECB for completing the spend 20, get 5. So I said, I'm tired of spending money out of pocket at CVS when I don't need to. So let me go ahead and do this transaction correctly. So I thought it through and I was able to get everything free and get another ECB in return. See, that's the thing. You gotta roll your ECBs and make sure the things that you're buying gives you back an ECB, so you'll always have ECBs if you can. Okay, so the $5 ECB, this is what we did. Swab Professional Gold was on sale for 2 for $6. Now I'm gonna show you how good this math worked. 2 for $6 coupons make it 2 for $3. ECBs make it $1 money maker. That's that math. I like couponing because I'm not really good at math, but this helps me out. It really does. I was watching Couponing with Tony. Shout out to Couponing with Tony. I love her. She's awesome. You have to really read the coupons. So yeah, she pointed out that it only excluded 5 count, and 5 count is trial size. So I'm like, that's dope. So because these were actually on sale this week, I was like, okay, cool. So my camera decided to die on me, and I need to charge it a little bit just to finish this video. I got this, and I got these, and everything equals up to $5. CVS is cheaper than Walmart if you know how to shop at CVS, and if you know how to use coupons, and if you use coupons when items are on sale. Because even though they're overpriced, when they're on sale and you use coupons, they're cheaper than Walmart. I'm telling you, you just have to be patient with the deals. You have to be patient with, like, because you make lists and you plan and all that. So instead of just planning a regular grocery shopping, like, okay, walk through the house, I need this and that. It's more like, okay, this is what I need, and this is what's on sale. Okay, now let's look for these coupons. Okay, good. Now this is a deal I can get. It's much more complicated. So if you don't have time to allot to this, you're not going to want to do it. But for me, and for other people like me, who are interested and who have time, they can do this. Okay? So with that being said, I got a $4 bag ECB for the Suave shampoo. Which is here. Or that I'm going to use for the following week. That's the end of this video. It's been a while since I've made a video. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.